The Chicago Park District wants girls to come out and play on Friday. It's hosting Girls' Day of Play at several parks to encourage girls to be active, to play sports, develop healthy habits. It's a day off for Chicago Public Schools, so many events start at 9 in the morning. Registration is recommended, so check out chicagoparkdistrict.com to find an activity near you.